All right, welcome back to the show. So, last time we saved Yoshi Melon and Shy Guy Yoshi. So, this is Bert the Bashful's castle. So this is pretty much just, this is a castle now. Castle boss time! Boss time! Oh, Tom, you always like to say that, don't you? You love to say it too. Oh yeah, that's true. Boss time! I can't wait to know what the complete music is. Why? Because last time... Oh, yeah, okay. When it was the mid-boss. Yeah. Whoa. Those are Bert the Bashfuls. Yes, they are. What's this door lead to? I don't know. Oh, that's a lot of birds. That's three flowers. Where is the first wall? There's another one. He just needs one more. What about some wolves? Where are some wolves over here? Oh my crap. I'm so sorry.
26? Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Okay, there we go. That's better. Sorry, again. It always has problems. It's a key! We're all having a key here. Now we have to head back to get to the key. Well, there goes the lock. I'm done with Fritos for now. Somehow or other, I call it Frutus. Well, that's what you said. I know. Oh, don't fall. Yeah, please be careful, Yoshi. There's a prison. Oh, there's a bird. Oh, wow! Oh, wait! I am so stupid! We didn't even see the three rules. We're all so stupid. We should look next time. Like, I thought that there was no, like, you know, first rule and absolutely second rule and no third rule. But we made a mistake, so we are terribly sorry. Yeah, we're just, like, retarded and absolutely tired. We're all retards here. Well, not you, folks. It's just us. Okay, now go! Well... Boss time! Boss time! Yeah. There's Kamek once again. Oh, sure, it's sure. Yoshi, sure are president, I assume. You have all run home by now. Fine, Bert, hitch up your trousers and go bust that Yoshi. Good reading, Tom. Thank you. Oh, my crap, he's huge. What are you supposed to do? I think you have to take off your... I think you're supposed to get off his trousers. Yeah, like that. Beep, beep! That's a car horn. Oh, boy. That is so easy. Oh, my crap, he's naked. All right, let's hear it. Wow! I love that music. You do? Yeah! That sounds amazing. Yoshi Melon is the best. You love the Yoshi Melon, don't you? He's over there. Power badges? What the crap do they do? I don't know. Whoa! Yeah! That's Bert the Yoshi! Ooh, that looks very good. Yeah. I applaud for that. Oh, and there's a special world! Special world? That Kamek is mad. Whoa. It's world two. One S. Yeah. The S levels. The letter S. No one needs to know about that, Tom. Sorry. Hang ton. Hang ton? What's that supposed to mean? I have no idea. It's winter! With water. Oh boy, oh boy, oh! Oh boy, oh boy. He's gonna die, he's gonna die. Oh, there you go. He has to be quick than I expected. Go! Ah, oh, there you go. This is probably like the hardest level. Again, sorry with my speakers, everyone. pitfalls. Oh! Oh, he survived. I know. He did. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm really scared to see this. Well, DLR, we're down to 2 minutes. Okay. Oh, my crap. That black bull is just chilling. He's just chilling. That's the last and final wool. So 3 light blues and 2 blacks. I wonder what that means. Yeah. Get into that warp pipe. Ah. Okay, my speakers. I'm so done. Don't you dare die, Yoshi. Okay, he's good. You didn't do a harmony. I know, shut up. Alright, that was good. Okay. So, let's see what the new Yoshi is of the world S. Yeah, I'm so excited to see. I know, me too. What? Whoa! It's a Wii U Yoshi! Holy crap! Well, looks like we're heading the world too. Oh, yes. At the next episode. Oh, yes. So let me start the timer. So stay tuned for the next episode where we continue on with this game of World 2. Stay tuned.